I told the girls, if you want it, gotta take it. Played Cristo Rey once before, so we drove down to BC High and had to drive some more. I only want the girls to learn how to play this game with an open heart. Passing well, keep your heads up, drive it to the net and take some shots. This team works hard and they play when they want to. They're stronger than they've been before. This team in this game really dominated. They beat Cristo Rey 8-1. Rachel, Kylie and Smurph had 2 goals. He's Burke and Tima had the other goals protected. We held them with a strong D, keeping Kylie by our net support. And all girls who came for SJP played in the game. They even got some chances to score the next game. Tomorrow, Alvernia, they will know what happened. Let's make